That's why I think I'd be a perfect candidate for Star Labs.